What low testosterone does to the body. Testosterone is a powerful hormone with multiple functions, and the topic of low testosterone, also known as low D, has gained significant attention. However, it is important to note that up to 25% of males receiving testosterone therapy may not have had an initial testosterone test to determine their levels. This raises questions about how one can identify low testosterone. This video aims to discuss the definition of low testosterone, its effects on the body, the signs and symptoms associated with low levels, and the goals of testosterone replacement therapy. Testosterone is primarily produced in the testes, specifically in the interstitial cells of Leydig, while other androgens are produced in other parts of the body, such as the adrenal cortex. To determine low testosterone, it is essential to understand the normal ranges. The typical range for males is between 300 to 1,000 nanograms per deciliter. However, a diagnosis of low testosterone requires two separate tests showing low levels, along with the presence of signs and symptoms associated with low testosterone. The signs and symptoms of low testosterone can vary and encompass physical, cognitive, and sexual aspects. Physical signs may include reduced lean muscle mass, obesity, reduced energy and endurance, and loss of body hair. Cognitive signs can manifest as depression, cognitive dysfunction, poor concentration, and memory issues. Sexual signs may include decreased libido and reduced erectile function. It is crucial to note that these signs and symptoms are not exclusive to low testosterone and may have other potential causes. Therefore, it is essential not to attribute all signs and symptoms to low testosterone without proper evaluation. Testosterone replacement therapy should be initiated only if the diagnostic criteria, including two low testosterone tests and associated signs and symptoms, are met. The goals of testosterone replacement therapy are to raise testosterone levels to a target range associated with an improvement in signs and symptoms. The American Urological Association, AUA, recommends using the lowest effective dose to achieve testosterone levels between 450 to 600 nanograms per deciliter. If no improvement is observed within this range, discontinuing testosterone therapy is recommended, as it suggests testosterone may not be the underlying cause of the symptoms. There is ongoing debate regarding the upper limit of the target range. In some cases, individuals may experience improvements even with testosterone levels slightly above the recommended range. However, careful monitoring and individual assessment are necessary in such situations. Follow-up and regular monitoring are crucial aspects of testosterone replacement therapy. Unfortunately, data suggests that nearly half of the men initiated on testosterone therapy do not follow up for further testing. Monitoring testosterone levels helps determine the effectiveness of treatment, potential adjustments in dosage, and overall response to therapy. In conclusion, low testosterone can have various effects on the body, encompassing physical, cognitive, and sexual aspects. However, diagnosing low testosterone requires more than just a single testosterone test. It involves meeting specific criteria, including two tests showing low levels and the presence of associated signs and symptoms. Testosterone replacement therapy aims to raise testosterone levels within a target range while closely monitoring individual response and symptom improvement.